Not the head.
He'll kill you if he finds you.
Dylan!
Fuck. Get to the vent. Quick. This way. You first.
What are you doing?
Waltz can't get the GRE key, remember?
What? Let me out.
Fish eye. The one. Go!
Hail the traitor!
I did it.
Hey, fellas.
Let him go. Why did you betray me?
This key is not yours. You can't...
Where is it?
In here.
This is the end. I'm sorry.
Getting misty?
Not really. You're only dying. Before 0 hour, my grandfather raised horses. Beautiful rare breeds. I love them dearly. One day, his most beloved horse fell off the slope and broke his leg. I thought Grandpa would help him, but he just pulled out his pistol and put it in my hand. He told me, "You're doing it for him." Then he pressed my finger on the trigger. I screamed. I wanted my grandfather to die. But years later, I realized what must be done. You leave me no choice, my friend. Someone's here.
In the vent! Get him!
I'm running. Oh! I was wondering when they was gonna find him out. It was like, oh, okay. Cause like, all they had to do is look. Oh.
What's happening?
is this?
He doesn't have a biomarker.
A what?
He's moving. Hakon? Kill him, Hakon. Kill him before I do it for you.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Relax. Breathe. Seems he hasn't turned.
Seems? Hakon, I don't want that here.
You've come back to us. Blink if you understand.
Oh, my head.
You're on the verge of turning, but UV light and inhibitors pulled you back. The bat helped too, of course. You're alive. Let's keep it that way.
Guy almost kills us all and you're chatting him up?
Girls, relax. They're frightened. You almost destroyed their workshop. We need to move out. Can you walk?
But I don't understand. Where are we going?
To a safe place.
I gotta get to the fisheye.
The fisheye. Without the biomarker, you won't get near it.
What the hell is that?
Biomarker. Monitors the disease's progression in the dark. That's your ticket into the city. Without it, stepping out of the light is sort of a lottery. You don't know when you turn. You need a biomarker, and I know where to find one. Come on. Everything's under control. It'll be fine, eh? You're weak. Take a minute. Drink.
Seriously? What next? Maybe we should draw him a bath.
Sounds pretty cozy to me, ladies. Maybe next time.
Get bent, Hakon.
Sheer those, man.
Why are you helping me?
Let's get to know each other and find out. You go first. Where'd you get all those?
None of your business.
You're careful. Good. You live longer. You a real pilgrim? Or'd you steal that badge?
I was a pilgrim.
An hour to dusk.
I'm serious, Hakon. He's not staying the night here.
Here. Your weapon and your radio. Not even a pilgrim could get by without that. Come, let's go.
Hello, girls.
That's a nice place.
Don't get comfortable. We don't need another roommate, especially one that could rob us while sleeping.
I never every pilgrim is a criminal, you know.
Uh-huh.
It's a nice workshop here. Assembling UV lamps, huh?
Yeah. You shouldn't be here. Hakon's risking our asses. Are you deaf? You were supposed to...
I'm sorry. I guess I scared you, huh?
Felt better after I hit you. Or even. Yana.
Aiden. What is this place?
Our home. Our workshop. Our whole world, you might say.
You're nicer than she is.
Hey. Back off. Sarah doesn't trust anyone but me. Besides, I'm a better fighter than she is, so I can afford to be more open.
Okay.
Not bad. Where's the fisheye?
The canteen is there, in the center, past the chemical dumps.
But I need to get there.
Too bad. Only way to go is through the tunnel. They protect it like a portal to the fucking Valhalla. Near impossible to get through.
It's my specialty. Where's the tunnel?
Not so fast, cowboy. You won't get far without the biomarker. You are a threat to everyone. And you've already seen how people in Villador react to a threat.
Well, can you help me? You seem to be familiar with the city.
I've lived in this city since before the world got fucked up. I could help you, but... you need a biomarker. You won't get far without it. Where are you from? Pretty far, I guess.
About 2,000 kilometers.
Oh, shit. How the heck did you not get infected?
That's easy. Didn't let him bite me.
Here it's different. Here we're all infected. Heard of Haran. They isolated Villador too. They built walls. They locked us in. Turned out to be the thing that saved us.
And how do you get a biomarker?
You can't get them. Unless you know the right people. And I do. Let's go. By the way, I'm Hakon.
I'm Aiden.
Nice to meet you, Aiden. Welcome to paradise.
You do know the moves.
I was in the military.
Special you?
For 7 years. I even liked it, except when I didn't. For insubordination, got blacklisted and they zeroed my bank account. Ended up driving a cab.
Ouch! How the mighty have fallen.
Fuck you! At least I got to know my way around the city.
Oh, come on! Where is it? Oh, okay. Go. Bro, what? Too sharp.
You're too weak. Without an inhibitor, you won't last.
Didn't I smash everything in sight last time you gave it to me?
That was just the first time. But then it gets better. If you survive, of course. Catch!
You're telling me I could have died?
If I hadn't given it to you, you would have died anyway.
Wait, where'd he go? Oh.
So, why are you helping me?
I know people are generally scared of you guys, but one pilgrim saved my life.
I was a pilgrim. Now I'm infected. It'll be much harder to travel.
Then welcome to your new beginning, my friend. Check out this place. They're like treasure chests. Usually got good stuff in it. Check it out. I'll wait.
Oh, watch out of the roof. Gross place. These could have other resources. Okay.
That
crystals, someone must have stashed them here. They formed after the chemicals were dumped on us. Some believe they delay infection. Folk superstition.
So you don't collect them?
Sure I do. Superstitious people pay a fortune for them, and I am always happy to take someone's cash. There's one specific chest I'm after. Come on, let me show you.
Almost fell. Okay.
Come on, come on. Stop.
So, you have an army here?
The peacekeepers. They treat people like that too. Watch out for them. They guard the tunnel you want to go through.
Now, on the trail, I met a lot of tough guys who talked about the new order. It always seemed like the same old shit to me.
Yeah, it's like that here too. And the PKs are getting worse.
Tell me more about them.
They consider themselves righteous protectors. They are good at killing infected, so you got to give them credit for that.
Yeah, pretty efficient killers.
Yeah, but their righteousness comes with a price. Always remember this. You either play by their rules, or you're fucked. Their protection of the bazaar is more like an occupation.
I'll proceed with caution.
Good. Though it might not help. The PK are a pain. Seriously riling up the bazaar, folks. The bazaar is a box of dynamite, one spark away from blowing up.
Hey, are we going? You wanted to show me something?
Sure, follow me.
Oh, sure. I have to check. Oh, follow it. Oh. The other way. Where are you at? Bro. Wow. Why is it getting dark, bro? Okay. Bro, why can't you? Did he go here? Oh, he's up here.
Up that lock and everything's fucked anyway.
Enough for a biomarker?
Where'd you get that? I've been all over this city more than most, but even I haven't seen working GRE equipment for years.
I can't say much, but a former GRE scientist, Dylan, gave it to me. A guy named Waltz killed him. And before he died, Dylan gave me the key to keep it from Waltz. It contains important information, apparently. I hope to find out more at the Fisheye.
We'll have to see, won't we? Fuck me. We took too long. Plan B. Run like hell.
UV light is a symbol of safety at night. Is UV effective as Q survival system? Forgot how to put the flashlight on.
Open up. Hello. Stand in the light.
Hakon.
Come on. Open up now.
Hakon, a howler's coming.
Biomarkers.
There's no time. We've got the howler on our asses.
Biomarkers?
Didn't you hear? Behind us.
I said biomarkers.
Here.
That is?
He's with me.
I have to see his biomarker.
Let us just inside the door at least.
I need to see his biomarker.
How about some electronics, huh? Fucker! Open up!
No, get up.
Not far now. We'll be safe there.
I have to talk to her.
Killian, it's me. Open up.
Your friends here, huh?
Killian, keep them busy. Killian, fuck it. Killian, come on. Killian, you trip over my body this morning and get killed. Stop that.
Let's go. Can I parry them?
God damn you, Killian!
Attack!
Pay for this one day! You pay for this one day!
I don't know, I'm not gonna try.
Not like this. Let me in! Come on, Killian!
Oh, shit, there's a lot of them.
Oh shit.
Open the fuck up.
I feel like I had a kick.
Oh, he did it.
I doubt we're done. Trouble loves company.
Where's the kick?
Hakon, get us in there!
I'm trying! Killian, I know you're there!
I don't know how to kick. Oh, shoot. No!
God damn it, Killian! Should have waited a while longer!
Almost did. Didn't want to clean your guts off my doorstep in the morning. They've left, so can you.
Oh, come on, stop being such a bastard already! Look at this!
In or it'll get even more rare. And who is this?
If you let us in, you'll find out.
Shallow breathing, dilated pupils, sweating like a pig. You're about to turn and you came here? Don't even need to look at your biomarker.
You see so much, then why not do something about it, huh? Besides, I don't even have a biomarker.
To help people, Killian.
I'm a pilgrim.
Haven't been here long, have you? How did you get into town?
I'll tell you everything, just let us in.
I waited for a pilgrim once. He was supposed to. Oh, forget it, doesn't matter anymore. What are you up to, Hakon, huh?
I gave him an inhibitor. Survived.
Are you mad?
He needs a biomarker.
Don't have one.
Bullshit.
Seriously.
Motherfucker.
hospital then. I was hoping to avoid it.
Always looking for an easy way, huh, Hakon?
I just need a UV lamp.
I'll come back for you. Hold tight.
Hakon, why are you helping him, huh?
Remember when we used to help people?
Me? Sure. But I doubt you do.
Stay here and rest by the lamp. Don't listen to that dumbass.
Idiot. We used to help people, remember?
Sure, I remember you.
Biomarkers. Why are they so hard to get?
Because they're complicated devices. Hell, the factories that made them have been out of commission for years. Biomarkers are keyed to blood. They can't be reused after someone sinks with it. Without them, the infection runs unchecked. Like what's happened to you. That's why people pay a fortune to get a new one. All the money and crystals they have. Fortunately, me and Hakon found a place where they can still be made.
What's wrong with Hakon giving me inhibitors?
Kills most people in seconds. It's a powerful drug. Most can't handle it.
But I survived.
I said most. So don't get excited. Just be careful with them.
You and Hakon, you known each other long?
Too long.
What did he mean when he said that you used to help people?
We served together in a special... doesn't matter, ancient history.
Where can I rest?
So you just got into town. What brought you here? This ain't the promised land. Far from it.
I need to get to the fisheye.
And Hakon's helping you get there? You seem like a good kid, but... Take my advice. Don't go doling out trust like penny candy. Hell, how do you know you can trust me? Okay, enough jabber. Go to sleep. Nothing to be done till morning anyway.
Well, I will stash this if I could get the ability back. Extra. Do I have any new crafting? Backpack.